first basket on the new floor right there.
So today we're unveiling our brand new basketball floor for the Columbus Civic Center. It's a slightly used floor. The salesperson from Robbins is a friend of mine. He gave us a call and he said he knew we were looking for a new floor. And they had a floor that had been one season with the WNBA.
Well, this floor was originally manufactured for the Indiana Fever, for the WNBA. They used it last summer. We realized, unfortunately, on our part, that right after it got delivered and was installed, that we had painted the graphics upside down. So they had to set their floor up from the opposite end of what they typically do. They didn't really want to do that on a permanent basis. So at the end of last summer, we brought it back to our facility. This winter, when we had some time, we set it up. We tried to remove the graphics without really taking any life of the maple off of the floor. It wasn't working out. So we just agreed for them we would build them a new floor and supply that. And once we made that decision, I contacted John because I'd been talking to him probably for about the last 6 months to a year. He'd sent me some photos of their old floor and knew that either had to have a lot of work done to it or they needed to replace it. We actually just sold a couple of other floors that we're delivering here this spring for the WNBA. And those are brand new floors. They're in the $135,000 range. So the floor itself, I think we were at $95,000. So a $40,000 savings on this floor just for being used for one summer. So it's pretty significant. The City of Columbus is a member of this organization called Sourcewell. So we were able to, we've already met all the bidding criteria, so it didn't have to go out to bid per se. So the city was able to purchase it.
Well, we're hoping that with the new floor that we're going to be able to attract Georgia High School Athletic Association events. They had specifically said they would not play basketball on the previous floor because of its condition. So with this floor, now we'll be able to go after things like the state high school championships. Both boys and girls will be able, it's got markings, you can't see it from here, but there are markings down there that we can put tape for volleyball. So we can do state volleyball events. We can do all sorts of great things with this floor.